Okay.
Hi, I'm Mark Sampson. This is my line, Star Amplifiers. We're here trying to demo and sell products.
The one over here is one of our top of the lines called the Blue Star 30. And it's a four-band EQ amp with a master volume and a foot switchable overdrive. Has a passive insert effects loop with level controls on the send and return and the back. It's available in head or combo, 112 or 212. And we have another model up in the same price range as this. It's called the Sirius 30, which is a full two-channel, foot switchable amp with reverb. And then we have next one down is the Deluxe Nova, and we have a whole series of Novas. There's a Supernova, a Deluxe Nova, and then just the standard base model Nova. And the Deluxe is available with either 636s or BL84s. And it comes with reverb. It's a simple amp, volume, bass, treble, master volume, single 12 combo only. The junior one, which we sell a lot for home recording market. Single 10 inch combo, and we make it in a head also. And it features a headphone out, a line out, and you can disconnect the speaker. It has its own built-in load, so you can use it as a headphone amp or a line driver with or without the speaker. In the standard input, you use the volume, bass treble, master volume. If you plug in here, this then overdrives this section. And again, you can use it with or without this internal speaker as a headphone amp or a line driver.
So what's driving your, what's changed about the way you're designing amps these days? You're doing it, smaller production runs, spending more time on each model. Is that kind of the way it's
going?
That's
really kind of it. And we're focusing a lot on lower powered amps because that's where the market's going.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody wants smaller, lower power, not so loud. Stage volume has gone down. Home recording market has driven for products like this.
Yeah.
That's our best seller by 10 to 1.
And are you building everything yourself now? Or sort of
no, I have some help,
but
I don't do it all myself. But I, at this point, I'm still doing almost all the tech work, the final tests, the final play myself, and everything else. I'm able to do that yet, which I really enjoy doing. Yeah.
Cool.